Hey boys and girls, welcome to Art Recycled with Mrs. Hollemeyer. Today we're going to learn how to make objects look old or antiqued. This method called cracked wax resist is great if you have to have a social studies project and you need to make a display where things look like they're from the past or like they're really old. Now I've done cracked wax resist with a medieval coat of arms project with my kids, or sometimes I've had them design old dollar bills and currency for this project that look all crumpled up. So this is a great project because it shows kids too that when you color with crayons, you can crumple up the paper like this and do that multiple times, and you're gonna get cracks in the wax. And where those cracks are, you're gonna put black tempera or black watercolor paint, and they sink in to make something look aged. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need a piece of paper, some crayons, and bright colored crayons work better. So as you can see in each of my projects, I make sure that I definitely have some white, actually. So you're gonna want a white crayon. And then these types of crayons work best. These are construction paper crayons from Crayola, and they tend to just have a really bright, solid color, and they work great for this project. You're gonna need some black watercolor paint, a brush, and then probably a scissors to cut out your objects. Let's get started.